Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. And we're just going to crank through these here if we can. I don't know if I'll get them all today. Where's the D? There we go. Fatal Incursion. So we get just to shoot a bunch of stuff again, right? The lighting is weird.
Okay, head over to Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way.
Do you want to take a chopper? And then pull this in? It's only 3 miles. We'll just drive it. Fully unzipped it up. Okay.
The Wasp messed with the wrong fooligans, my friend. Stealing their product and using it to make our own? It's the double fuck they deserve.
Starting to think I don't need to mark this particular series of videos as made for kids. Although, it's a video game. I don't know how, Congress would look at it, what's the FCC gonna think? Are they gonna play the video? Video game. You're marketing the kids. Ever since I did that video where I asked the question, should your kids play GTA? And the answer was no, and then all the comments were 12-year-olds telling me how, they were effing fine. And hadn't killed anybody. Seems like kids watch it. Then they're not overly sensitive to bad words and things like that, so wouldn't have this with the Atari, That'll be useful. We'll have to look for it. We're gonna use a lot of bullets here, aren't we? Gotta look for those barrels.
Hey, make sure you grab their bikes and their vans, and don't forget their supplies. Just grab everything, okay? We're not just sending a message, we're carving a message into their butt cheeks.
You're going nowhere!
I'm doing a lot, actually.
You're not supposed to.
run over bikes. Come on, I mean, next to those things. Sadly, we can't use explosives from this. A lot of property to destroy, yeah. See, it's not enough just to, you know, kill the, you have to destroy all the bikes. This could take a while. Imagine they'll tell us when we've got everything, right? You've got cover, but I've got infinite cover that I don't need to come out of. Oh, there's one. Hold on. When will I be done? That was useful.
Okay, as much as I can listen to this all day, that sounds like you made your point. Let's move on. Make a straight shot of the fishery from here. Let's get that ice.
Okay, well, hey, at least they tell you. Sounds like you've made your point. Well, it's a violent little expedition they sent me on, isn't it? Now here's the trick, I'm probably going to have to drive a different vehicle back. Made me miss. He didn't. There you go. Save some ammo, right? Ole! High speed! I think he knocked him off. Front bumper's a little worse for wear, but we don't really need that. What's up, biker noodle? I guess we don't really need to get all the bikers on the way in, right? We just have to go and do the thing. Search it for their meth.
Get in there and search the place. Grab anything meth shaped. Boxes, packages, fucking milk cartons, whatever. And don't forget to clean out the lab.
Oh, to get the angle on that one. This is gonna take a while. There may not be. It depends if this is like they're just infinitely spawning enemies. I mean, obviously there's one. There's a thing. Maybe you are. Okay, yeah, they are spawning. So let's grab this. No. Shotgun, sounds like. There's another package right next to that one. Okay. Let's get that other one. Two of ten? Oh, okay. Well, where would their lab be that you have to walk in? There's probably some down on the docks. You think? Yeah, there's a couple. I'm probably gonna take some bullets here. Let this snack it up. Don't fall in the water.
Every bone in your body is telling you to open up a bag, fire up a pipe, and chill down by the water, but we're here on business. Lab Rat has some crazy ass ideas for this map. He's going to refine it, transform it, combine it with some liquid fucking magic. The end result? That's top secret. For now.
You have to be careful here.
The lab is supposed to be under the boat shop. Try looking around there for a way in.
We might have gotten everything else. Boat shop. Okay, we can't get down there without dunking the car. I don't see anything in there. Oh, we got a little blinking green thing, so... Oh, there's more. It's just another little meth thing. So we're still looking for the entrance to the... Which one's the boat shop? That's the boat shop? I don't know what the boat shop is.
You ain't going nowhere.
could use a lot of bullets in the meantime, I'll tell you that. Is that a door? Nope, that ain't it. Let's stay in cover as much as we can. There's a light there. Now, is that a hint? No? Not a hint. It's a distraction. That's a bigger light. No? That's an even bigger light. No, he's not. He's as okay as you are. Is this the lab? No? I didn't want to do that. Aha! So, let's snack it up. Shotguns.
This is our territory.
When you find the lab,
this is nice. New interior. And we're messing up.
Now, they definitely got some show-ready meth around here, too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping. Bring it back to the warehouse. A nice cut of that is yours. Call it payback for the trailer.
Steal the dodo?
Hey, listen. I don't want any of those lost asswipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them.
Who's shooting him? Yeah, there is. There's always a way out. I got all this meth just on me here. Well, let's look at the stray flight. Dodo's health. What are they going to come after me with? Helicopters? Anything is, let's gain some altitude.
Hey, speaking of meth, remember when I asked you about the eggs on Chilead? One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend?
I assume he's talking about the poster up at the top of the cable card thing. That was the Easter eggs. That was the source of conspiracy theories since 2013. I believe we're finally, you know, satisfied by the doomsday heist that I can't seem to complete because no one wants to do it. Why is the Dodo's health bar a thing? Not much gonna shoot at us from up here.
Alright, I see you flying in. Try to touch down over in the storm drain. And be careful. Or no.
He's just, you don't want to wreck it going in. Easy peasy. Alright. A lot of shooting, but Arm Kuruma, no big deal. No big money. And this is double money, I think, isn't it? Yeah, so these are just paying out, like, normal contact missions. Because that would be about 15K. So it's like, you know, doing double money on blow-up. But you get the, because you're getting the awards, then you get, then it's coming up 88, you know, per.
Fresh meat coming into land!
That was beautiful! We're in better shape than ever!
Plenty of meth for lab rats experiments, plenty of meth to sell to keep ourselves afloat, plenty of meth to, you know, just do meth. Anyway, this shit lab rat's working on should be ready soon. Swing by and I'll show you what I mean.
All right. Well, again, we're going to keep this, I think, a little bit organized. So that if you just want to look up one mission for whatever reason, you can look up one mission for whatever reason. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.